And welcome back, guys. We're going to continue playing some Gears of War 2 campaign. Really enjoying the campaign. I haven't done action games in a very long time, and I'm actually enjoying some action for once. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button, and let's get into some gameplay.
Down here.
And all this emulsion. Are they thriving off of it?
Maybe. But that queen of theirs keeps talking about reaching the surface.
On the surface of Sierra, we shall find our destiny.
Speak of the devil.
Reavers!
No shit! Shoot them down before they knock us off the cable!
Delta, let's find a way in.
Destroy them! We must reach the surface.
Moving back. Flag out.
Why the hell are they in such a hurry? Looks like we must be kicking some serious ass.
I think it's us. Too far from the beacon. Must be something else going on.
Thank you.
fighting each other?
What the hell?
Take the troika on the left. Cole, follow me. Shit! Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Landmen are weak.
Crush them
beneath
your
feet.
Give me that.
Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust slung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Sweet.
Don't those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Here comes some more! Take cover!
Baby, going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Whoa, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Hire my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in a great flood.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
At the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Who the hell's dropping all our cover? Ain't no way we're getting in this!
Marcus, we need to fall back!
So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom. Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down three levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Watch out for our guys below!
Shall vanquish all our enemies. Let it flow!
Delta. Let's keep moving down.
Damn! That's a lot of juice!
Oh, man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Guards!
Water shall meet fire.
Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambers to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
Delta Squad is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grubby-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! Shoot down, you ain't gonna even know which way it's up! Your ass is gonna be crying to your skink-ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good. Very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
And that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.